Would you believe me now if I told you I got caught up in the way? Almost gave it away. Would you hear me out if I told you I was terrified for days? Thought I was gonna break. Oh, I couldn't stop it, tried to slow it all down. Crying in the bathroom, had to figure it out. With everyone around me saying, you must be so happy. Keep reaching out, I'll keep coming back. And if you're gone for good, I'm okay with that. If you leave the light on, I'll leave the light on. Die and find it out, it's just no other way. But I'm still dancing in the day. Keep reaching out, and I'll keep coming back. But if you're gone for good, then I'm okay with that. If you leave the light on, I'll leave the light on. Die and find it out, there's just no other way there. I'm still dancing.
YouTube world, woohoo! I don't know what to say. I know I've been gone. I did try to post a vlog. It was supposed to be like a catch-up thing, but then it took me so long to edit the video that I thought to myself, what's the point of posting this catch-up thing if I posted it so late that the people who would watch it wouldn't be able to catch up with me even if they watched the whole thing because it was so delayed. So I decided against posting it. But yeah, I hope you like this cover. I feel so rusty, and you, like, I'm not even gonna deny it. These are several clips that I had joined together because I have forgotten, apparently, how to play the guitar. Not that I was ever really good at it, but I just am worse these days. I had to stop playing for a while because my string snapped, and I had to get the help of a friend to get them replaced, so I don't know how to do that myself. But that's okay, I'm happy now that I can play again. I love this song. It's one of my favorite songs. But as usual, I struggle with playing while singing. I love singing this song. What else? I'm trying my best not to nitpick the cover that I just made. But let's just focus on something else. Oh, I love the message of the song because I think it's a very positive, like, courageous song. And honestly, like, the words to it feels sometimes like it was written by me. You know what I mean? Like, when some songs just speak to you, you feel like you'd written the song. Or you wish you'd written the song. This is one of the songs I wish I'd written. It's by Maggie Rogers. It is a love song, but I feel like it is very much applicable to, you know, different aspects of life as well. I think it talks about just, you know, moving forward even after struggles and hardship and, yeah, stuff like that. Yeah, and that's pretty much the theme of my thoughts today, because I was talking again with my best friends and we were talking about, you guessed it, growing pains again. I always say that. I think in pretty much every cover where I talk about the song, I mention growing pains. I'm already 29 and I still feel a lot of growing pains. But that's okay. I'm trying to pace myself. Did I say that already? A lot of changes in my life, so I'm trying to find my footing everywhere. So yeah, that's just the update. Thanks for watching this. I hope you enjoyed it and that you will stick around. Goodbye.